Alrighty. I did not think that he did a good job with this Panda monorail, so I decided to do a train track of my own to prove a lot better method of doing it. As you can see, I've made a circular track for picking the black and white doohickey things up. Set me a couple mine carts in motion. And they'll obviously go around and pick up the pandas. Then we throw the lever to let them come through. And as you can see, they come down the track. They come through this loop, they hit the activator rails, which jumps the pandas off, and eventually they fall in the water, which pushes them out into the open wild. And we can follow our mine carts back to the main panda pen and watch our mine carts pick up more pandas. And repeat the process again by bringing them down here. Watch them hit the loop, and they hit the activator rail. Worst case scenario, you have to come over here and maybe push them off. But no pandas are harmed in the making of it. Where the crap did a sheep come from? Anyways, that is my panda monorail mover. Looks like there's no pandas in the pen right there right now, so. See, if it picks them up, it just dumps them out again. We come back over here. And if there's no pandas or anything here, you just throw this lever and mine carts stay right where they're supposed to until more pandas appear.